I am so fat that my wife wants to come on my tits. I love that one, I love that one. But let me bring you back to my youth, right? To my youth. You know, in Malaysia, we are not proud of the fact that we have sex. You know, sex is a taboo. Sex is a taboo in Malaysia. Just so you know. Anyway. She's looking at me like, what? Really? Sex? You know, woman? No. Anyway, yeah, it's a taboo. And whenever we buy condoms, we don't want to advertise that we're having sex. So what we do the next best thing, we steal the condoms. We walk into the pharmacy and we're like, ah, hemorrhoid creams. Yes, I'll have one of those. You know, we steal the condoms, we don't look at what we're stealing. And it came to a point where one day I had to use what I stole. And I realized I made a mistake. I got a female condom. And if you don't know what a female condom is, it's the same thing as a male condom, only the size of a dinner plate. And I remember looking at it and going, fuck, is this the normal size? Am I Chinese? Comedians talk about racial stereotypes and stuff like that. Look, I'm against these racial stereotypes. I think we should do away with it, you know? You know the normal racial stereotypes, you know, Malay people are lazy, Chinese people cannot drive, Indian people got big dicks, you know, all that. Some of them may be true, but still. You know, but I understand where racial stereotypes come from because I was flying from Malaysia to Singapore and you can see the contrast in the immigration of Malaysia and Singapore. You know why? Because Malaysians, you know, the stereotype is that we are lazy. And you walk in and you look at this guy, you know, hair, so full of hair oil, you know, so much hair oil that basically if there's a beach whale, he could just go out to the beach whale, rub his head, and the whale would just slide back into the sea. And you know, and he's not